Something came up yesterday. I'd rather just leave it, just not even talk about it, just completely blank it out, and we'll just move on. This was the shoe that I wore to MK. That's probably as clean as I'm ever gonna get it again. Damn!
Ah, oh, lads, what's happening?
Just home from work. About to go and train legs. I'm gonna film it anyway. I might as well just film it. I might stick the mic on as well and just chat in the gym. Just chat, get banged by a hurley. Yes! Oh, don't ask where I got that hurley. Anyway, I'm gonna grab some pre-workout now. I still feel so tired. Like, I was in work mad early doing deliveries and shit. Not ideal. It is what it is, man. That's until I make it, lads. I'm gonna make it soon. Don't you worry. Sorted. Glen 20, plug. Most of the people that got a picture at MK, they're all only posting it on Instagram today, which is a lot of people. I'm gonna get changed and we go to the gym. Change clothes acquired, mate. Bradley, come here. Say, what's happening? What top is that? What's that? Who's that? Here, say, here, look. Come here, say, I'll snap. Yes. Right, I'm going to the gym. Peace. To be completely honest with all of you, there's not a lot happening today, but I'm staying loyal to the upload schedule. I have to upload Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday, and then it's daily vlogs all next week because I shoot all on Saturday. So I'm basically right now praying for something weird to just happen that I can just make the most clickbait title ever and get a million views, million subs, quit me job, I'm out this mother. You can probably tell the pre-workout's starting to creep in. You feel me? Man, that sweat really wet. Right, supposedly I'm meeting Ellie in here. If she's not in here, lads, you already know what's gonna happen. Oh, snap! Team Will Snap is hella strong. It was hella strong at MK anyway.
Peekaboo.
Lads, I feel like your knee is gonna explode. That's the truth. If there's any physiotherapists out there that want to sponsor me, fix my leg. I'm not clean anymore. It's not where I'm at. I think it's because I controlled the load onto me ass now. On me quads, usually you just load it all on me quads, not anymore. This set, make or break set. I like to feel better than the heavier set. Oh, the lighter sets. That hurts.
Uh-oh.
Right, lads, yous are probably like, what is going on, Glenn? I can't remember what last clip yous would have saw. I think it would have been in the gym. Oh, lads, I don't know what it was yesterday. Anyway, I'd rather upload this than not have an upload today. And I don't know whether that's going to be a mistake or not, but I mean, sticking to the upload schedule, maybe some of yous will just be like, all right, fair enough, we understand, we'll just wait for Thursday's video. Well, I'm hoping that's what everyone's saying. Something came up yesterday. I'd rather just leave it, just not even talk about it, just completely blank it out and we'll just move on. I don't know what I'm going to title this video, but I'm still going to upload it. I'll probably just call it Sorry YouTube or Sorry, I don't know, something like that. This shit happens, lads. Anyway, something came up. I just completely was not me for the day. So I wasn't gonna try force to vlog, and it just being a shit shocking vlog, because that's what it came across as. I don't know, man. I'm not gonna talk about it. I'd say we all just leave it, but I'm still gonna upload this video. So I'm sorry. But I'd rather be real, which is, I'd rather just say how it is instead of just saying, instead of me just acting fake, vlogging all day yesterday after it. Jesus, I don't know what I'm saying here. Yeah, lads, just, I'm gonna upload this anyway. Sucked skin off. Damn. I'm not even gonna do me outro. But this wasn't even a video. But you still smell a little very sexy. Yeah, lads, just, again, I'm sorry. Try to understand. Don't try guess what happened or anything. Just, let's just leave it at that. I'd rather upload this and stick to the schedule, stay consistent, than just completely be gone from existence up until Thursday. So yeah, lads, I'll see you Thursday, and then after that we're flying abroad for a week of daily vlogs, so look forward to that. And again, I'm sorry, but just be understanding and let's move forward strong, lads. Big things coming. So yeah, see you on Thursday. Peaceage.